Hi Internet, so this year I am participating in the brand new XMASBOOKTUBATHON. So this is like an extension of the annual YouTubeathon or YouTube Bookathon, but at Christmas, so it's only 3 days and it's a lot more relaxed. Now this is my first time doing a BookTubeathon readathon thing, so I'm really excited for that. And I thought I would talk about it. So there are 3 days. It starts on the 19th. Yes, on the 19th of December, and it goes until the 21st. Now, it is already the 19th for me because I'm in Australia and we're ahead of the rest of the world. Yeah! So it was only fitting to make it today. So far, there are 4 challenges. The first one is read a book with red and green on the cover. And for that, I have chosen Charles Dickinson's A Christmas Carol, mainly because it's the only book that has red and green on the cover. And I have been wanting to read this and I need something to force me to read it. I really do. I think I will be able to finish it. It will be easy. It's only like thin and a lot of this is like story about A Christmas Carol and a quiz. I don't get it. So that will be my first one. The next one is to read something that you have really wanted to read this year. I don't know what that is yet. Right now, stupidly, just before the BookTubeathon, I decided to get back into this book, Thief Magic by Trudy Kennevin. And so I'm kind of in here. So I think I'll change this to finish a book because this is like 200 pages. But I feel like I'm gonna have to finish 2 books to be able to do that, and I don't know what book I want to read. There are so many books that it's kind of daunting to pick one. I might go with The Giver or something like that, or just get hooked into my comics because I got The Black Widow and I need to do it, or into my graphic novels for The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo. Also, there are so many books behind me that I really don't know how I'm gonna do that. Like, which one for this one? Okay, the third one was read a book that was a gift. And if you don't have any that were gifts, read one that was recommended to you. Once again, I don't know what I'll read. I'm tempted to finish 18 Seconds because I'm only like 2 chapters into that anyway. And it's a gift loaned thing. But otherwise, there are just so many things. I have a couple of books that like my parents have brought for me, so I'm counting them as gifts. So we'll see if I read those or not. Or I will steal one of my dad's and call it a gift, because although Wilbur Smith's gonna take some time. I just realised I could read Richard Flanagan, The Narrow Road to the Deep North or Deep South, because I really want to read that. But we'll see. Like, I've got the weekend. I have to work tomorrow at 4, but it's all good. And the last one is to read 3 books, which is where I'm gonna fuck myself. Because, yes, one of them is a new read, definitely. But, like this one, I don't count it as reading a book, but really I don't care. I have too many bits of books and I remembered this and then read a chapter and now I'm hooked again. But yes, that was my really rambly video on it. So I'm gonna try and like compete in things if there are videos that have to be posted or something like that. And yeah, we'll see how this goes. Really, it's down to that. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a lovely week. I'll see you next time, which will be tomorrow, because at the moment I'm posting a video every day, except I didn't post one on Wednesday and I completely forgot about it, then remembered it was Top 5 Wednesday. And that's why I didn't post it, because I was going to record it and forgot about it, which is why I have once again invested in a diary so I can keep track of this shit. But it starts in 2015, so my life's so hard right now. First world problems. Okay, bye.